Hi, I'm Dr. Olga Lupshin, and I practice in Sebring, Florida, right in Central Florida. And I've been doing the epidermal nerve fiber density testing for quite a bit of years now. And I'm just here to tell you, I love doing this test. My patients are so grateful because we're getting such quick results regarding their neuropathy status. For example, when they come in, if I suspect neuropathy, and I go ahead and tell them we're gonna do the test, it only takes me a couple minutes. And I've got everything in the kit, which I've opened up right here. All the supplies are in here. I go ahead and numb them with some lidocaine with epi. I go ahead and do the biopsy, 10 centimeters above their malleoli. And within a week, we have the test results. And I'm able to tell them if, number one, do they have neuropathy? Number two, do they have an early evolving neuropathy? All the way to, is it a severe advanced neuropathy? And then we can gear our neuropathic foot care, preventative care, based on all that. I'm able to educate them, give them handouts, show them on diagrams, where we're at with their feet, what we can do, either laser treatment, orally, physical therapy, and how to avoid getting a neuropathic foot ulceration. So again, I'm Dr. Olga Lupshin, and I've been doing the testing for a handful of years now and having great experiences with it. Thank you.